red line for us is we start seeing a whole bunch of chemical weapons moving around or being utilized.
There he goes.
Blow up button.